It's been almost a year since I ranked the episodes of season 11 from worst to best. Back then, I didn't explain why I preferred certain episodes over others, but this time I will go more into detail what I like about each episode of season 11. So let's start with my least favorite episode. In episode 4, Barry returns yet again, though this time he is actually cooperating and is not trying to kill Archer. Though Archer doesn't trust him, of course. With that being said, this is easily my least favorite episode of the season, as I find the B-plot with Mallory, Cheryl and Pam trying to find the right valet for Archer not interesting or funny. But more importantly, I find it extremely annoying how everyone treats Cyril on this mission, making me hate Archer, Lana and Barry in this episode while I'm guessing this was supposed to be funny. I also find it extremely hypocritical when Barry and Archer criticize Cyril for killing the unarmed guards, even though they have both done that countless times. Even Lana near the end, when she's questioned by Barry, is quick to blame Cyril, which is just unfair. So throughout this episode, I just felt extremely bad for Cyril, and I just didn't find the episode that funny, though I did like the beginning of this Archer and Barry bromance. Of course, you might totally disagree, but this is why it is my least favorite episode of the season. In this episode, Archer goes on a double date with Lana, Robert and the new Gabrielle, who is a perfect new addition, though we only see her in this episode. Meanwhile, they are on a mission to tail someone, and in this episode we get to know Robert a little bit better. Throughout the episode there are lots of hilarious moments, and while it is not a bad episode, there are just more episodes this season that are even better. In Cold Fusion, Archer and the others try to solve a murder mystery, and this episode ends with a thrilling action scene. There are also nice references to the Coma seasons, which was a great addition. But aside from that, this episode is kind of a letdown as a final episode of the season. I really liked the first few minutes of the first episode, where I was convinced we saw Archer and Lana in action, when it was in fact Cyril and Lana in action. And it is funny that without Archer, the agency is much more effective. But now that Archer is out of his coma, he is ready to stir things up, though he has to get used to his new role in the agency, as everybody is so used to doing things without him. I was also surprised when it turned out that Lana got remarried, so this episode is just filled with surprises. In this episode, Cyril and Lana try to obtain an exosuit, but they are unwillingly accompanied by Archer. Meanwhile, Pam and Krieger are present to give tips and later join them. And these two are hilarious in this episode. And throughout the episode there are a lot of hilarious moments, making it highly rewatchable and very entertaining. In episode 7, AJ gets kidnapped, and so this time Lana goes on a rampage instead of Archer. And it's actually funny to see Archer giving advice on how to rampage. At the end, it turns out the villain from the first episode was behind the kidnapping. So now the story has sort of come full circle, and this was a nice unexpected twist. Overall, this is just an extremely enjoyable and engaging episode, that has it all in terms of jokes and action. And why this wasn't the final episode of the season is something I don't understand, as this is a much more entertaining and fitting conclusion to the season than Cold Fusion. In the second episode of the season, Cyril gets to shine and show off his muscles, and together with Pam he gets to participate in a martial arts tournament. Pam is also great in this episode, as she starts to turn back into her old self thanks to the help of Archer. Conway makes another appearance, and since he already lost both of his hands, this time he loses one of his legs. And as always, him being there makes this episode already a lot more enjoyable, since for me he steals every scene he is in. Alistair is a great addition as Archer's new valet, and it sucks that he dies in this episode, as I would have loved to see more of him. This is a thrilling episode where Alistair tries to assassinate Archer numerous times. Well, that's what we and Archer think. Only at the end, it turns out that he was actually trying to kill Cyril, which is a hilarious plot twist. Another great part is when Alistair points out that Archer might be closer to Cyril than he likes to admit. This is just an extremely enjoyable episode, and is my personal favorite episode of the season. So that was my ranking of the episodes of the 11th season of Archer. Let me know if you agree with my ranking, and if not, how would you rank these episodes? Thank you for watching, bye bye.